Oh, it smelled like somebody relieved a little tension in here last night.
Go away.
Please tell me why I don't hear eggs boiling and bacon sizzling.
Well, that's because all we have in there is a tea bag and some tap water.
Damian, it was your turn to go grocery shopping. You were supposed to go this morning.
Yeah, that was the plan.
What happened? And start from the beginning.
Well, you were there for that.
I know, but if I don't hear a story from the beginning, the end don't make sense.
And Molly, that's probably because you only half listen to people. Oh, Imani, honey, will you please turn that shit down?
Don't refer to Whitney Houston's music as shit.
Well, honey, can you turn it down?
It is the second half of shit.
Imani, you are starting really to work the second half of my last nerve
tonight.
I don't care. Because I won't be
here. Excuse me.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Hey, I'm sorry. We don't have any money. Oh my God. But
girl,
I do have a coupon here for a Popeye's Two-Piece Tuesday special.
But tomorrow's Tuesday.
I don't want your money.
Oh.
I was watching you and your friend walk to your car, and I don't normally do this, but you have the body of a Barbie.
Probably figured you were the single one. Most people look at me and automatically assume I'm Hill Harper's baby mama or something.
Yeah, that's what it was.
I'm Brian.
Hi.
And you must be the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
She ain't a woman. You a hoe. I have to say that the portly president of my fan club here is bright. I'm not a woman. I am an illusionist. And, well, I see obviously that's the point in the night when it's time for me to go. So it was very nice meeting you.
Whoa, whoa. I just gave you a compliment. You can't say nothing nice about me?
Oh, well, I really like that tank top that you have on there. Do you work out?
Yeah, I be at 24-hour fitness.
Oh my God, which one?
North Hollywood.
I live in the same area. We're like neighbors.
Can we go?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure y'all got some place to be.
Yeah, we do.
No, we really don't.
I'm just gonna wait for my bus, but it was a pleasure meeting you girls.
Bye. Okay.
Oh my God, a bus?
You don't know
no,
him.
No, Ryan, wait. Since we live in the same area, you don't want to take a bus. Why don't you just hop in with us? We'll give you a ride.
You sure there's enough space?
Oh, child, please. Imani can squeeze back there.
Imani can squeeze. Imani can squeeze. Ooh, look, why don't I just make this easy for y'all? Why don't I just get on the damn bus?
Oh, Imani. Here she go. Just
get on my nerves.
She needs some time. Imani.
Ooh, come out with
Imani.
You.
Imani,
I'm get on the bus.
Don't make me get out this car. Imani. Bus. Imani, get your ass back
that's
in
okay.
this car.
I'ma do this for you.
Girl.
You just better cook me a bomb-ass breakfast tomorrow. Just so you know, I like my eggs poached and my bacon extra crispy.
I got you.
Have fun.
I love you.
And don't be hoeing in my hair.
Just make yourself at home there, babe. Can I get you something to drink?
What do you have?
Well, it looks like we have tap water and tequila.
Nah, I'm okay.
All right. Well, I'm gonna change. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, I'm cool.
All right.
Daydreamer. Sitting on the sea, soaking up the sun. He is a real lover of making up the past and feeling up his girl like he's never felt a figure before. A jaw dropper. Looks good when he walks, is the subject of their talk. He would be harder to chase, but good to catch, and he could change the world with his hands behind his back. Oh,
so, you still think that I have the body of a Barbie?
Of course.
Okay. I don't know. I just thought things may be a little different, you know, now that Shangela's gone.
I don't think I follow you.
Well, it's just like, how do I say this? Shangela's like a character that I play. So, when I put on the wigs and the makeup and the hair and the pads and the gowns, I just become like this larger-than-life character, you know, that everyone loves, and I love it. But it can just be hard for people to get to know the real me.
Do you watch boxing?
Boxing? Chuck, look at me. I am a short gay man with an affection for 5-inch heels. Does it look like I watch boxing?
When I was young, my father, he taught me how to box. He said that when I entered the ring, I was no longer his son. But if I wanted to win, I had to be someone else. So now, whenever I put those gloves on, I'm not myself. I'm a warrior.
So, who are you when the gloves come off?
Still trying to figure that out. What's that?
Oh, that's my vision board.
Is that your mom?
Where?
Right there.
No. That's Seeley from The Color Purple.
What's The Color Purple?
The Color Purple, the most quotable movie of all time. Oh my God, you have to get out of this bed right now.
Wait, what? Why don't you give me a quote from the most quotable movie of all time?
No, I'm not giving you that. I look stupid. You don't even know it.
Yeah.
No way. On. No, you won't even appreciate
yes,
it.
I will.
No, I you're gonna make movies. Me sound stupid. No, I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah,
no.
Come on.
This life be over soon. Heaven lasts always. Girl child, you better bash Mr. Head open. Think about heaven later.
What does it mean?
You know, I don't even know, but I put it in one of my drag shows once, and the crowd just fell out. They did.
What's it like being on stage in front of all those people?
It's like the most wonderful feeling in the world.
Do you like it that everybody's looking at you up there?
Well, they're not looking at me. I mean, if Damian walked across that stage, nobody would care.
How do you know?
I just do.
There's a boxing match between you and Shangela. Who will win?
Boxing, oh God. Shangela.
Why?
She'd stab him in the forehead with a stiletto pump. Yeah. It's true.
No. Boxers can't wear stilettos. We have to wear these flat.
Hold on, I'm sorry.
I'm boring, yes.
I'm sorry, no. You're not boring at all. I'm just a little sleepy. I'm really awake with you. I'm listening.
Just go to sleep. It's all right. I'm happy just lying right next to you.
Aw, that's so romantic.
Yeah, it was. And then I woke up this morning, and my car was gone.
What?
Yeah, car, keys, money, wigs, everything, stolen. And all I could do was sit there and think, oh, you dumb, stupid motherfucker.
Oh my God, what'd you do?
Only thing I could do, I called the popo. Well, no, it was stolen. I don't know how the person got the keys. I mean, I just left the keys in the car. I know it wasn't smart of me to leave the keys in the actual ignition with the car running, but what I'm saying is I had to let the car cool off. Yeah, so I wouldn't be out there sweating like no runaway slave. Huh? It's not safe. They got homeless people just running all around these streets, jumping in cars. I don't know what my car went to, but I know somebody better find it. Hello? Well, description. Well, I don't know what the man looked like. I mean, I don't know, about 5'10". Cute little short brown hair, little dimples. Homeless and fine. I don't know who it was. And you know they were no help.
I can't believe Chico DeBarge done stole your car.
I hope you learned something from this.
Girl, you know I did. Never trust a man in a tank top.
Call my name, ooh, so sweet, to make your kiss incomplete. When your mood is clear, you quickly change your ways. Then you say